Hi, this 5-minute solution will show you how to add services to a Facebook page. As you can see right now, I'm in my page profile, and here if I click on edit details to add services, scroll down and click on add details, and here scroll down. Under basic info section, you will get add services. Just click on that. Again, scroll down and click on add services. And now, here you will get some services. You can select any of them to add to your Facebook page. Once you select it, you'll be able to select multiple services like this and click on save. But you can't add a custom services from your Facebook page. To add a custom service, you have to open Meta Business Suite. So open Meta Business Suite. So open Facebook Meta Business Suite, and its link is business.facebook.com. Once you are here, make sure to select here your business account. If you don't have any account, click on create a business account and follow next steps to easily create your business account. Okay, now to create a service, scroll down here and click on all tools and scroll down under sell products and services section, you will get services. Click on that and click on add a service. And now write here your service name and write here your service description, and you can select your price, fixed price or anything else. So I'm selecting a fixed price and giving the price amount here, and select a duration, and you can also add a photo to the service by clicking on add photo and click on add service. And now I'm going to my Facebook page, and here's I'm going to reloading my Facebook page. And now here we can see the services tab has been added. I'm clicking on that. And here we can see the service has been added, which one I just added from my Meta Business Suite. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.